nature has its shadows, and it has some source of light. Blindness, blindness, and sight.
Did anyone
see your license?
I don't know.
Prescribed standards, or our own ideals we fight wrong and right.
Street, amour, mama, not you.
cops greet him. It's a small town, big man, fresh lipstick glistening. Sophomore jive from victims of typewriters. The band sounds like typewriters. The big man, he's not listening, 'cause his eyes hold Edith, his left hand holds his right. What does that hand desire? Did he grip it so tight? Edith in the ring, the passed over girls are conferring. The man with a diamond ring is purring. All claws for now withdrawn. One by one they bring his renegade stories to her. They bring his crimes and his glories to her. In challenge they look on. Women he has taken grow all too soon. He tilts their tired faces gently to the spoon. Wires in the walls are humming. Some song, some mysterious song. Fires in her head, beating frantic and snowblind. Romantic and snowblind. She says his crime belongs. Different sets of circumstance. I'm up all night in the studios, and you're up early on the ranch. You'll be brushing out a broodmare's tail while the sun is ascending, and I'll just be getting home with my material. There's no comprehending. Just talk close to the bone and the skin and the eyes and the lips you can get, and still feel so alone. Stations in some relay. You're not a hit and run driver. No, no, racing away. You just picked up a hitch, a prisoner of the white lines on the freeway. sunrise down. A hawk was playing with them. Coyotes jumping straight up and making passes. He got eyes like yours under your dark glasses. Privately probing up public rooms, peeking through keyholes and number doors, where the players lick their wounds and take their temporary lovers, their pills and powders to get them through this passion play. Oh, no regrets, coyote, I just get off up a ways. You just picked up a hitch, a prisoner of the white lines on the freeway. Up my scent on his fingers while he's watching the waitress's legs. He's too far from the Bay of Fundy, from Appaloosas and Eagles and Tides, the air-conditioned cubicles and the carbon ribbon rods. They're spelling it out so clear. Either he's gonna have to stand and fight or take off out of here. I try to run away myself, run away and wrestle with my great big ego. And with this flame he left burning in this Eskimo, in this hitcher, in this prisoner. Oh, the fine white lines of the white lines on the
to decide. You know I'll go back there tomorrow.
speaks for Lester. You know someone great has gone. The sweetest swinging music man had a porky pig hat on. A bright star in a dark age when the band stands had a thousand ways of refusing a black man admission. When Lester took him a wife, Ivan arm went black and white, and some saw red and drove them from their hotel bed. Driven out of town or be hung in a tree, that's unlikely. Tonight these crowds are happy and loud. Children are up dancing middle of the night, summer serenade of taxi horns and fun arcades, where right or wrong under neon every feeling goes on. For you and me the sidewalk is a history book. It's a circus, dangerous clowns balancing dreadful and perceptions they have been handed day by day, generations on down. Hot pie, hot bar, and there's
to night.
Slot that's hot. I keep hearing bells all around me. G
jingle in the lucky jackpots. They keep you tantalized. They keep you reaching for your wallet here in Fool's Paradise. I talked to a cat from Des Moines. He said he ran a cleaning plant. That cat was clanking with coin. Well, he must have had a genie in a lamp, cause every time I dropped a dime, I blew it. He kept ringing bells, nothing to it. He got three oranges, three lemons, three cherries, three plums. I'm losing my taste for fruit, watching the dry cleaner do it. Like Midas in a polyester suit. It's all luck, it's just luck. You get a little lucky and you make a little money. I followed him down the strip. Picked up a booth at Circus, where the cowboys filled the room with their big balloons. The cleaner was pitching with purpose. He had dinos and blue bears and lions, pink and blue there. He couldn't lose there. Chips breaking off the tables, ringing the bandits' bells. This is a story that's a drag to tell. In some prisons I lost every dime I laid on the line. But the cleaner from Des Moines, he put a coin in the door of a joint and get 20 for one. It's just like. I was driving across the burning desert when I spotted six jet planes leaving six white vapor trails across the bleak terrain. It was the hexagram of the heavens, the strings of this guitar. Just a false alarm. drone of flying engines is a song so wild and blue. It scrambles time and seasons if it gets through to you. Then your life becomes a travelogue, a picture postcard charms. A million, it was just a false alarm. People will tell you where they've gone. They'll tell you where to go. But till you get there yourself, you never really know. Where some have found their paradise, others just come to harm. Just a false alarm. I wish that he was here tonight. It's so hard to obey his sad request. I tell Amelia it was just a false alarm. The ghost of aviation, she was swallowed by the sky or by the sea. Like me, she had a dream to fly. Like Icarus ascending on beautiful, foolish arms. Amelia, it was just a false alarm. Maybe I've never really loved. I guess that is the truth. I've spent my whole life in clouds at icy altitudes and looking down on everything. I crashed into his arms. Just a false alarm. I pulled into the Cactus Tree Motel to shower off the dust, and I slept on the strange pillows of my wanderlust. I dreamed of 747s over geometric farms. Dreams, Amelia, dreams and false alarms. Thank you. Traveling in some vehicle, I'm sitting in some cafe, a defector from the petty wars that shell shock love away. There's comfort in melancholy when there's no need to explain. It's just as natural as the weather in this moody sky today. In our possessive coupling, so much could not be expressed. So now I am returning to myself. These things that you and I suppressed, I see something of myself in everyone. Right at this moment of the world, as snow gathers like bolts of lace, some vehicle. I'm sitting in some cafe, a defector from the petty wars, until love sucks me back that way. Thank you. Old Beale Street is coming down. Sweetie's snack bar's boarded up now, and Eggles, the tailor, and the shine boy's gone. They're faded out with ragtime blues. Handy's cast in bronze, and he's standing in a little park with his trumpet in his hand, like he's listening way, way back to the good old bands and the click of high-heeled shoes. Furry sings the blues, propped up in his bed with his dentures and his wooden leg removed. And Jenny's there for her kindness and his beer. She's the old man's angel overseer. Pawn shops glitter like gold tooth caps. In the gray decay, they chew the last few dollars off old Beale Street's carcass. Carrion and mercy, blue and silver sparkling drums, cheap guitars, eye shades and guns, aimed at the hot blood of being one. Down and out in Memphis, Tennessee, old Furry sings the blues. You bring him smoke and drink and he'll play for you. It's mostly muttering now in sideshow spiel, but there was one song he played I could really feel. Got a woman on Monday, she shines up my shoes. My Tuesday woman gives me pleasure and the blues. There's a double bill murder at the New Daisy, the old Daisy ballroom across the street. Silent, waiting for the wrecker's beat, staring at her stolen name. Diamond boys and satin dolls, bourbon laughter, ghosts. History falls to parking lots and shopping malls as they tear down old Beale Street. Old Furry sings blues. He points a bony finger at you and he says, I don't like you. Everybody laughs like it's Furry standard joke, but it's true. We're only welcome for our drink and smoke. And I'm fae, and I'm not familiar with what you played, but I get these strong impressions of your heyday when I'm looking up and down Old Beale Street. Ghosts of the dark town society come right out of the bricks at me like it's Saturday night. Everybody's fly in their finery, dancing it up and making deals. Furry sings blues. Why should I expect that old guy to give it to me? True blue, when he's fallen to hard luck and time and other thieves, and my limo is shining on his shanty street. Furry sings blues.
He was sitting in the lounge of the Empire Hotel, drunk as a skunk, muttering to himself about the money he was placing on the Maple Leafs. Along comes a woman in lace she sleeps.
Let me sit down, you know, drinking alone. It's a shame, it's a shame, it's a crying shame. Look at those jokers glued to that damn hockey game. Hey, honey, you got lots of cash. Bring us round a bottle and we'll have some laughs. Gin's what I'm drinking us. Please don't robbery.
Sneak off, let me introduce you to them, okay? The saxophone, Michael Brecker. Jackie Brecker. On bass, Jaco Pastorius. On drums and congas, Don Elias. Lead guitar, Pat Matheny. On keyboards, Lyle Mays. First of all, let me bring the Persuasions back on, okay?
Yeah.
every picture has its shadows, and it has some source of light. Blindness, blindness, and sight. The perils of benefactors, the blessings of parasites.
Blindness, blindness, and sight.
Threatened by all things,
devil of cruelty,
drawn to all things,
devil of delight,
mythical devil of the ever-present laws, governing
blindness, blindness, and sight.
Suntans in reservation dining rooms, pale miners in their lantern rays. It's like
night and day.
Hostage smiles on presidents, freedom scribbled in the subways. It's like
night and day.
Threatened by all things,
God of cruelty,
drawn to all things,
God of delight,
mythical God of the ever-present laws, governing
day and night.
Critics of all expression, judges in black and white, saying it's wrong,
saying it's right.
Compelled by prescribed standards, or our own ideals, we fight for wrong. Threatened by all things,
men of cruelty,
drawn to all things,
men of delight,
keeper of the laws, the ever broken laws, governing
wrong, wrong, and right.